Hey Glam family, welcome back to my channel, Madam CJ Glam, and I'm here to talk about the latest acquisitions to my YSL collection. Now the first fragrance I'm going to talk about is Rive Arrive Gauche. Now I went to go look up the name to see what it meant, and I wasn't surprised that the name derived from a southern bank of a river in Paris. Now, most Parisian designers, they love the City of Love. They're going to name their products after famous streets, famous buildings, you know, etc., etc. So, I wasn't surprised that, you know, this here gorgeous fragrance was named, you know, after a southern bank of a river, to be honest. Now, before I get into my thoughts on this here fragrance, can we just adore the Falcon? I mean, it has an enthralling avant-garde design to it. You know, the clean, sleek, sharp lines, just gorgeous. I definitely do not have a Falcon in my collection like this here, so it is very different. Now, I am wearing her, but I am going to give her a spray. I mean, she comes out with a steady stream, so you have to be light-handed when you spray this here. And I'm heavy-handed, so, you know, I'll be going through this here real quick. Now, I will say that this is an exquisite, nostalgic fragrance for the mature, sophisticated woman, honey. Okay, let's give her a sniff. The opening has a very healthy aldehydic scent to it. But it's really nice. If you love aldehydes, hey, this is really nice. And I definitely love the dry down. Okay. It's gracefully transitioning into a radiant floral scent. But I still smell those aldehydes. Wow, this is really nice. Okay, now I'm going to smell my arm, which, like I said, I've had it on for a while. So let me see what I can smell. The dry down is a little mossy or earthy, powdery type, but she still remains elegant to the nose. She's nice. She's more so powdery on my nose, on my arm. Just like with a little hint of mossiness. Now earlier I smelled more, you know, of the moss scent, which is not really bad. Okay, so let me tell you what her notes are. Let's see, what's her notes? Where is her notes? Notes. Okay, the notes are aldehydes, rose, oak moss, vetiver, musk, and balsamic notes. Okay, yeah. And this is coming from Fragrantica. So, that's that. Let me put her to the side. Now, let's move on to my next fragrance. Okay, we have Black Opium Noir Blanc. Now, I can tell you now, honey, that this fragrance is a spicy, beautiful rendition of the legendary Black Opium coffee notes. This is a really, really nice fragrance here. I love it. So, let me spray her. She's spicy, honey. Back into frame. Oh yeah, like I said, this is a nice rendition of the legendary Black Opium. She's spicier, more sexier, more alluring. This is really nice. I love this here. Okay, beauties, I'm back. So let's talk about this gorgeous bottle. Now, from what I gather, the black represents night because this is considered a nighttime energetic fragrance, and the pretty little silver sparkles represent the stars at night. Gorgeous, 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 gorgeous. Now let me tell you the notes, and they are coming from Fragrantica, because when I went to YSL, they just pretty much gave you the key notes, but I wanted all of the notes. So the top note in this gorgeous beauty is anise, bourbon, pepper, and rice. The middle note is coriander, pink peony, orange blossom, and coffee beans, of course. The base note is caramel, creamy milk, white musk, vanilla, and sandalwood. Everything that I love and more in a fragrance. And she is a beauty. Now, I did own a smaller version of the original Black Opium. I love it, but I think I have a newfound love in this particular one here, because like I said, it's more energetic, and it the description says it's a more energetic, and they're not lying. It really gives you that boost, you know, of coffee. When I can't drink my coffee, I just spray this on me to give me some energy. Love it, love it, love it. So we're gonna move on to my next fragrance. Hey beauties, let me try to get through this here video, because it may be that it's a lot of people that are on my server, and it keeps shutting my phone down. So let me try to help and get through this. But can you just appreciate the gorgeous fuchsia ombre color and the cute little bow? And my daughter had my initials engraved. Those of you that don't know, I presented this here in a previous video. My daughter purchased this for me for Mother's Day. She's so sweet. I love her to death. Well, anyway, this lovely is the intrepid interpretation of the original perfume. It is just elegance in a bottle. This is a gorgeous fragrance. I love it. So let me give her a spray. Beautiful, beautiful scent. Yes, honey, yes. That bergamot and black currant, that's what I'm really loving in this here. Beautiful, beautiful version of this here fragrance. And you know, what I'm finding myself really, really liking and gravitating more and more towards is the intense version of fragrances that I love. This is a beautiful one, and it lasts a long time on me. Now, the original perfume, I may get 6 to 7 hours out of it, but this one here, I got 8+ hours. Really nice. But of course, I sprayed it on my clothes too. But this is a very, very nice fragrance. If you love the original one, you would definitely love this here. Yes. This is a crowd pleaser, honey. Clap, clap, clap. Yes. Well, let me give you the notes in this here fragrance so I can conclude this video. Let's see. The top notes is bergamot, pear, raspberry, black currant, and orange. The middle note is datura. Never heard of that. May rose. Bulgarian rose, peony, and freesia. The base note is cashmerian, patchouli, benzoin, white musk, and vanilla. And this is coming from Fragrantica, because as I said, the actual site is just giving you the key notes. But this is a beautiful, well-blended fragrance. This is lovely. My daughter did good. She know her mommy, but she did really good. So this is going to conclude the latest acquisitions that are in, let me turn my camera around, that are in my YSL collection. Until the next video, my glam beauties, Smooches. Bye-bye.